روزی تفقدی کن درویش بینوارا، درویش بینوارا، درویش بینوارا، درویش بینوارا.
I'm just trying to be concentrated on my music and doing my job on a way I like it. Mm. Not people try to give me a pattern or make me be avoided of something, or just make me or push me to do something else. And based on this, you need two things: is being lonely. I mean, when you're producing music, and being always thirsty about learning. I don't know when I'm gonna do this album, the new album. Always, I'm thinking it's gonna be maybe my last one, and I'm doing my best on that. And then after that, the most cruel critic for that is myself. Mm-hmm. They just, oh, this production is disaster. This one is disaster. This part I just sang very bad. This part, yeah, I had to hire someone to arrange this part. That, you know. But and also people, they have their ideas, and I listen to them. But there is a balance between to just be under influence them or follow them, or just push them to follow me. Mm. It's not none of them. Mm. It's like something in between.